don't think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, time's picking it up. Let's go ahead, it's a different way. You never really cost much, never conserve the status, but still even the starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together yourself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now we're on the road to the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Bayou was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, clock, mega death, took him to church. I like bleach, man. Bayou had the stupidest verse, let's do this the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him fucking with S. Guy. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 15% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. They call him right, he's sick, and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fortminor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women want to be within. Rappers hoping he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. This shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Time. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that brother just a stand for an act? But no, he's leaving proof. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%. Again, Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note, he writes every line, and I've seen him at work. When that light goes on in his mind, it's like a design. It's written in his head every time.